Today we got the BMW M3 E92 S65 natural aspirated V8. Very well balanced car to drive on this track. I was really happy with it. Decent amount of power, and it's, the handle is so very well around the tight corner. Didn't have much of a drama at all. Only thing I had problem with was in third gear coming out of the corner, sometimes it does want to step out. But as usual, it's nothing major. You just need to be patient with your throttle application and you should be fine. This car being a manual box as well make it even more fun to drive on this track. It was so fun. I actually enjoyed it, and I would recommend you guys try it out. It's another great choice to use on this track, so give it a go. And as usual guys, build it, drive it, and enjoy it. And once again guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit like and subscribe. It really does help out the channel a lot, and I really do appreciate that as well. Thank you again for watching. See you next time. See you later.